Hello, everyone. I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Wales up against Finland.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
A look at the starters for Wales.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
A look at the opposition starting lineup today.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And the match is underway. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Moving it forward. Joona Toivio. On the ball, Robin Lott. This is looking threatening. Perfect tackle. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Disappointing. Losing possession here. Pukki. Real chance. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And they need to get tighter here. And players waiting in the center. Kamara. Now Poyan Palo. Lott. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And space to cross it. strong play here on the shielding front. Running with the ball confidently. And possession given away. Morel. Bale. It's a neat move. On to Bale. It's opening up for them. Bale. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Kamara. Space on the flank. For Yanpalo. On the ball, Robin Lott. Is it going to be? Big chance it is. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, let's take another look. And it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Well, a second goal for them here. Gareth Bale. Allen with it. Kiefer Moore. Joe Allen. Morel. Patient build-up at the moment. Joe Morel. James. It needs an accurate cross. Well read to win possession back. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Toivio. Sparv on the ball. Kamara. Well, sloppy in possession. Kiefer Moore. Might really be able to trouble them here. Bale. Good looking cross. Thumped clear. A chance to eat into their lead. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up?
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
Oh, moving it nicely. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Oh, he's given the ball away. Arayuri. Now Poyanpalo. Not the pass he had in mind. Ramsey. Big chance. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, as you can see, he just couldn't get enough on it. He'll be frustrated with that one.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Kamara. Lott. Poyan Palu. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. It might be on for them. Now the attack fizzled out. Joe Morel. What can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Lott. Fine sequence of passes. Poyan Palu. Teemu Pukki. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Ramsey. Joe Morel. Morel. Kiefer Moore. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just the clearance that was called for. Pukki. Oh, skipping away. Kamara. Surely, there it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Davis. Ramsey has it. Joe Allen. Morel. And Ramsey. It's a perfect challenge. Lott. Poyan Palu with it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. A bit sloppy in possession. Bale. Morel. Moore. Joe Morel. And a poor ball. Kamara. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Now, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. Well, that didn't go exactly to plan, and no wonder he's getting a few icy stares from his teammates.
Yeah, that's a complete waste. He was never going to score from there. Well, here we can see it again. Incredibly close, but the correct decision. No goal.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And a chance to whip it in here. Superbly read and executed. Half time then, here in the English capital. No two ways about it, he really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, what a midfield performance this has been. He's been clever on the ball, he's worked hard out of possession, and he's dictated the flow of the game. Absolutely brilliant.
Pukki. Real chance. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Blood. Poyan Palu. James. Not totally confused his opponent. Comfortable in dealing with the cross. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Joel Poyanpalo. Pukki. This attack looks highly promising. He has time to play it over. And a very good challenge. Ramsey. Joe Allen. James. Are getting the ball forward. Now this could really lift spirits. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Tim Sparv. He's going forward well here. Pukki. In search of space. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Davis. Ramsey has it. Joe Allen on to Bale. Allen with it. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, possibilities in the centre. Magnificent defending. And with the goalkeeper. James. Difficult to stop him. Oh, could be. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Kamara. Playing with purpose and control. He read the situation defensively and did his job. 30 minutes to go then. Joe Roden. Roberts. Joe Allen. Chance to do damage. Moore. Bale. Now Ramsey. Could be. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, they've restarted the game, and it's three apiece. What can they do to stop him running at them? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. James. Ramsey. Moore. Allen with it. And the pass this time for Gareth Bale. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Lot. Camara. Poyan Palo. Well, it's one pass after another. Now a decent position. Can he open them up here? But nothing comes of it. Ramsey. James. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And over it comes, and an effective clearance. Will it happen for them? Brooks. Bale. And pulled back. Good looking ball. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Ramsey. Well, the ball lost here. And teammates to play it to. Very quick thinking there. 15 minutes left for play. Now, what can they do from here? Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Arayuri. Uronen. Tim Sparv. Lott. Sparv on the ball. Camara. Puki. Joel Poyan Palo. Puki. this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. So a personnel change then. Played over. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Takes the shot. And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
So the corner played into the box. Not away completely. Well, they survived the attack. Oh, he's given it away.
Teemu Pukki.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Moore. Morel. Allen with it. Well, they still have designs on the win. Brooks. Ramsey. Interception to snuff out the danger. They're trying to get right into his face. And a throw in it's going to be.
Fredrik Jensen for Jan Palo,
and snuffing out the danger.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here, and the fans are certainly playing their part, but can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
And Ramsey. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, how about this? 4-3. In position here to protect the ball. Arayuri. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. And very adept at holding the ball up in this manner. Raitala. Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser.
Fredrik Jensen
under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering it. Great opportunity! Well read to win possession back. Arayuri. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever. His movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
On the ball, Robin Lutt. Is it going to be? Big chance it is.